Today, on the island of Sodor, we find out what happens when Gordon meets an engine who is faster than he is. And we see Thomas getting into trouble in the snow. But first, Percy hears some worrying news at Tidmouth Sheds.